If you've dreamed of living in a floating home on Lake Union, this may be the sort of house you had in mind. The house, 10 East Roanoke Street, number 12, was built in 1982. It's 1,562 square feet, with three bedrooms, a five-piece master bathroom, a three-quarter bathroom, a family room, a sauna and a roof deck.